और आप देख रहे हैं दीपक विकर्णर। टुडे इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ रेजिस्टर्स। इफ देयर आर सो मेनी रेजिस्टर्स देन वी कैन कॉम्बाइन देम इनटू टू टाइप्स। फर्स्ट वन इज योर सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन, सेकेंड वन इज योर पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन। एंड बाय यूजिंग दीज टू वी कैन कॉम्बाइन इन another one that is called mixed combination. So first of all we will see the series combination. In series combination the resistors are connected end to end. Okay, suppose this is the resistor R1, this is the resistor R2, this is the resistor R3 and it is connected end to end. One of the resistor is connected to the end of another one. Similarly, other end of this resistor is connected to other end of another one and similarly going on. So, this combination is called your series combination. So, the combination of resistance are said to be series condition when the end of one resistor is connected to one end of other resistor and other end of same resistor is connected to one end of another resistor and going on. In this case, in series combination, the quantity current is sent through each resistor. That means, in this combination, through each resistor, same current will flow. Got it? Same current is my flow. Suppose is my current I flow kar raha hai. That means R1, R2, R3 mein kitna current flow karega? Current I. Got it? So current I is flowing through each of these resistor when these resistors are connected in series combination. Got it? In this case, maybe potential is different. Potential across each resistor may be different. Okay, so potential is different. When potential will serve? When the resistors are having same value, then potentials will be same. Otherwise, potential across each resistors will differ to each other. So similarly, in case of parallel combination, this is the combination. It looks like this one. Okay, so this is the resistor R1, this is resistor R2, this is resistor R3. So all these three resistors are connected across two terminals. So the ends of all the resistors are connected to one terminal, other ends of all the resistors are connected to other terminals. Got it? So we will say that the combination of resistors are said to be parallel when one end of all the resistors are connected to one terminal and other ends of all the resistors are connected to other terminals. Then that is called your parallel combination. Okay, so in this case potential will be same. So potential across each resistor are same. Okay, potential, क्योंकि ये टर्मिनल दो तो सेम है, इसीलिए पोटेंशियल अक्रॉस ऑल दीज थ्री रेजिस्टर्स आर सेम। आर वन में पोटेंशियल जितना होगा, आर टू में भी जितना होगा, आर थ्री में भी उतना ही होगा। बट हियर करंट विल डिवाइड, करंट थ्रू ईच रेजिस्टर will different or may be different. When it will be said, when the value of resistance when the value of resistance will be same, then the current through each resistor are same, otherwise it is different. Got it? So you have to remember this one. Potentials across the resistors are same in parallel combination, whereas current is same through each resistor. Each resistor is same in series combination. Okay, these two are important. From these two we can determine whether the resistances are connected in either series or in parallel combination. हमें पता चलेगा कैसे, करंट अगर सेम होता होगा तो उसको बोलेंगे सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन, और पोटेंशियल अगर सेम होगा तो उसको बोलेंगे पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन. एंड इफ वी विल कंबाइन दिस टू देन वी विल गेट मिक्स्ड कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ रेजिस्टेंसेस. नाउ वी विल डिराइव द एक्सप्रेशन फॉर सीरीज एज वेल एज पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन, series combination of resistance. Let's consider three resistor having resistance value R1, R2 and R3 connected in series combination across one cell having EMF or potential, let it be V. Okay? ये एक बैटरी है और सोर्स है, उसका पोटेंशियल कितना है जी. दिस वन इज पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल, दिस वन इज नेगेटिव टर्मिनल, बट इट एज इट इज इन कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन. दीज आर कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन, सो ऑब्वियसली करंट विल बी सेम. लेट द करंट आई इज फ्लोइंग थ्रू ईच ऑफ द रेजिस्टर्स. ओके, सो व्हाट इज द पोटेंशियल अक्रॉस दिस रेजिस्टर? लेट इट बी V1. V1 is the potential across the resistor R1. Similarly, V2 is the potential across resistance R2. V3 is the potential across resistance R3. Okay? So, from this combination we can write that V is equal to what? V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. Got it? So, V is the total potential given to this combination, and V1 is the potential across resistance R1, V2 is the potential across resistance R2, and similarly V3 is the potential across resistance R3. But it again, from Ohm's law we can write, V1 is equal to I into R1. Yes or no? V is equal to I into R. And as I is common through each resistor R1, R2 and R3, so I will be same here. So V1 is equal to what? I into R1. Similarly, V2 is equal to what? I into R2. V3 is equal to what? I into R3. Got it? Let RAB is the equivalent resistance between the terminal A and B. This is the terminal A and B. Suppose A and B are the terminals in which three resistance R1, R2 and R3 are connected in series combination. Then let RAB be the equivalent resistance in between terminal A and B. Okay, suppose A और B के बीच में कौन सा रेजिस्टेंस हो गया? RAB. Then it would look like this one. अगर ये RAB हो गया रेजिस्टेंस, this one is the terminal A, this one is the terminal B. Okay, this is the potential V is applied across the terminal A and B, and current I is flowing. So now I can write what? Therefore, now we can write V is equal to I into equivalent resistance RAB. Yes or no? So from these two equations, let it be 1 and let it be 2. From these two equations, we can write what? We can write, so RAB is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. So in place of V1, if we will write IR1. So this is IR1 plus IR2 plus this one is IR3. Got it? So V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. So that one will become implies I into RAB is equal to, here I is common, so we can take it out, I into R1 plus R2 plus R3. Okay, here I will cancel each other. So RAB is equal to what? RAB is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. This is the ultimate expression for the series combination. Here we are considering only three resistors. Got it? If n number of resistors, if n number of resistors having resistance value, having resistances R1, R2, ... up to Rn, are connected in series combination, then equivalent resistance RAB can be written as RAB, कैसे लिख सकते हैं? R1 plus R2 plus R3 up to Rn. So this is R1 plus R2 plus ... up to Rn. Got it? This is our expression for equivalent resistance in series combination, where n number of resistances are connected in series combination. If the value of these resistances value are same, if the value of resistances are same, or we can write that if n number of resistors having the resistances value each equal to each other are connected in series combination, then if n number of resistors having equal resistance are connected in series, then equivalent resistance can be written as, then RAB is equal to what? R plus kitna term hoga? Since n number of resistors are here, so this is n times. So this is equal to n into R. That means equivalent resistance is equal to n times of resistance value. Suppose three resistors are equal resistance value 5 ohm across AB. What is the net or equivalent resistance in between the terminal A and B? A and B में equivalent resistance कितना होगा? क्योंकि तीनों है, तीनों को मिला लेंगे 5 + 5 + 5 कितना होगा? 15 और 3 × 5. How many number of resistors are here? 3 resistors are here. So 3 × what is the value of each resistor? 5. So 3 × 5 is equal to 15. Got it? This is the equivalent resistance of the series combination, and in this case this is 15 ohm. Got it? So we can conclude one thing, that when the resistors are connected in series combination, then equivalent resistance is always greater or equal. Sometimes it is equal. Most of the time it is greater. Okay. So it is always greater than the greatest individual resistors in that combination. Okay. You have to write that one. note. Okay, that means you have to write that one. Okay, just do the pause here and write it. Okay, so in series combination, the equivalent resistance is always greater than or equal to the largest individual resistors in that combination. सीरीज में ऑलवेज लार्जर ही होगा. गॉट इट? दिस इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कंक्लूजन. एंड इन सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन रेजिस्टर्स में कितना होगा करंट? करंट का वैल्यू सेम होगा. दैट मीन्स करंट इज इक्वल इन सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन. करंट मस्ट बी फ्लोइंग थ्रू इच रेजिस्टर मस्ट बी सेम हियर. गॉट इट? सो ऑल दिस अबाउट अवर सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन. नेक्स्ट इज योर पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन. इन केस ऑफ पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन अगेन वी विल कंसीडर थ्री रेजिस्टर्स. Let consider three resistors having value resistance R1, resistance R2 and resistance R3 connected in parallel combination as shown in figure in between the terminals A and B. And it is connected across. The combination is connected across a battery of voltage V. Okay, so this is positive terminal, this is negative terminal. Okay, so here R1, R2 and R3 are connected in parallel combination in between terminal A and B. Got it? As shown in figure, and these combinations are connected to a battery or to a source of voltage V. As it is positive, this one is positive terminal, so obviously current will flow from this direction, so current I will flow. But since it is the junction here, so here the current will divide according to its resistance. Resistance ke hisab se wo current I1. Got it? Let the current be I1, I2 and I3. Got it? Let I1 be the current flowing through the resistance R1, I2 be the current flowing through resistance R2, I3 be the current flowing through resistance R3. Then we can write here, as all these are connected in parallel combination, so potential across all these will same. So potential V can be written as I into R1. Similarly, again V can be written as I2 into R2. Again V can be written as what? I3 into R3. But it, so from all these three equations we will write, that implies I1 is equal to what? V by R1. Similarly, I2 is equal to what? V by R2. I3 is equal to what? V by R3. Got it? So here I1 equal to V upon R1. I2 equal to V upon R2. I3 equal to V upon R3. Okay, again, let RAB be the equivalent resistance in between terminal A and B. Then V is equal to, अगर ये A और B के बीच में अगर ये आ गया, this one is RAB, this is the terminal A, this is the terminal B, and we are applying a potential difference V across this resistance RAB. So V is equal to what? Current is में कितना जा रहा है? Current I is flowing. So V is equal to I into RAB. But it, that implies I is equal to what?
I is equal to V upon RAB. Yes or no? So I is equal to V upon RAB. From these two equations, okay, again, I is equal to what? इधर देखो, I इधर जा रहा है, this junction, and I1, I2, and I3 is leaving from this junction. So I is equal to what? I1 plus I2 plus I3. Again, what? I is equal to, current entering to the junction is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3. Got it? Now we will replace all this. Okay, so I is equal to what? I is equal to V upon RAB. Therefore, this one can be written as V upon RAB, which is equal to I1. I1 is equal to what? V upon R1 plus this one is V upon R2. Again, this one is V upon R3. Okay, so as V is common here, so I am taking outside that one, 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. So here V, V will cancel each other, that's implied we can write 1 by RAB is equal to what? 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. This is the ultimate expression for the parallel combination of resistance. Got it? Since we are considering only three resistors, therefore this is our expression for parallel combination. If n number of resistors are connected in parallel combination, then equivalent resistance can be written as, if n number of resistors having resistances R1, R2, dot 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 up to Rn are connected in parallel, then equivalent resistance RAB is equal to what? RAB is equal to, here this one is 1 by RAB, so 1 by RAB is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus dot 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 up to 1 by R. This is our expression for n number of resistors are connected in parallel combination. Got it? Agar n number of resistors parallel combination mein hoga, so this is the equivalent resistance of that combination. Okay? Suppose in case of n number of resistors having same resistance value are connected in parallel, then we can write, if n number of resistors having equal resistances are connected in parallel, then we can write this one as 1 by RAB is equal to 1 by R plus 1 by R plus how many times? This is n number of times, so this is n times, so we can write this one as that implies 1 by RAB is equal to n number of times divided by R. That implies RAB is equal to what? RAB is equal to R upon N. This is again one of the expression. Got it? So if three to resistor parallel combination में दिया हुआ है. Suppose this one is 15 ohm and 15 ohm. Okay, so what is the equivalent resistance between these two terminal? इनके बीच में equivalent resistance कितना होगा? क्योंकि ये तीनों का value same है, इसीलिए कितना होगा? 15 by how much? This one is
this one is 15 by 3, because 3 number of resistors are connected in parallel, so 15 by 3 is equal to 5 and unit is ohm. Got it? So this is the result of this combination. Got it? So from this we can conclude one more thing, that which is our note. That means this equivalent resistance in case of parallel combination is always smaller than the least individual resistance in that combination. Got it? Again, I am telling, the equivalent or net resistance in parallel combination is always smaller or sometimes equal, always smaller or equal to the least individual resistance in that combination. Got it? So इनमें जितना भी होगा उससे सबसे least जो है उसके साथ same हो सकता है और उससे कम हो सकता है, क्योंकि ये कितना है, lowest 15 ohm है, ये 5 ohm. So 5 ohm is always lesser than 15 ohm. So the net equivalent resistance is always smaller than the least resistance in that combination. Got it? So all these about resistance in series as well as parallel combination. So whenever you will be given in series as well as parallel combination, that combination is called as mixed combination. Suppose aisa diya hua hai, like this. Okay, suppose this one is 5 ohm, this one is 15 ohm, and this one is 15 ohm. Find the equivalent resistance in between the terminals A and B. So RAB kitna hoga, as all these three are in parallel combination, so and each having equal resistance 15 15 15, so 15 divided by how many, 3 times, so 15 by 3, it is must be equal to 5 ohm. Again, this 5 ohm is connected to 5 ohm and it is in series combination. Since these two are in series combination, again having same values, so 2 into 5, which is equal to 10. Got it? This is our final expression or final result. Got it? Okay, thank you.